So in this lesson, we will go through several challenges that a many core processor, that is a processor with a very large number of cores, will face. The first challenge is that as we grow the number of cores, the coherence traffic between these cores goes up. And that is because we have already seen that writes to shared memory locations result in invalidations and subsequent misses on those locations, and both invalidations and the resulting misses go onto the shared bus and thus add to this coherent traffic. As we increase the number of cores, we get more writes per second, and as a result, the bus throughput that we need goes up until it eventually exceeds what we can do on a bus. Unfortunately, the bus allows us to only do one request at a time. In part, that is needed because we rely on the bus to produce the easy ordering that we get between writes to maintain coherence. But that means that really the bus eventually becomes the bottleneck. So what we need is a scalable on-chip network that allows the traffic to grow as the number of cores grows. And then we also need to use directory coherence so that we don't rely on the bus to serialize everything for us.